outside and film a little something for you guys. Yeah, so little lo-fi triggers today, lo-fi video. I will not be cutting out any like background noises or anything because we're outdoors. Let's just enjoy it. Let's enjoy the wind, the sun, cars passing by. Wait, that's not nature. Whatever. You know what I mean. Let's get started. Sad that the quality on my iPhone is better than my actual camera. See my dog Aria just sniffing something over there. What do you do when she can't hear me? She can't hear me. And yeah, I really hope you enjoy this video. But I always want to fill in when there's silence, like with just random trigger words or sounds. I'm like, sometimes for ASMR, a little silence can be good. Just focus on the visuals. There I go again. I always like love doing that for some reason, like a little gift for you. From like I think an Etsy shop. This coaster, I found it absolutely adorable. I could not resist getting one. And the owner of the shop, I tagged them on Instagram. They're nice enough to send me like two more. So I have like a full coaster set now. guys like watering. Like, why? Why are you watering? Go away. Okay. Now fast tapping. The flame. Just look into the fire. Just look into the fire. Oh, usually when the candle has like the wick is turned over like that, you're supposed to cut it. Apparently. So it burns more. I love matches for ASMR. Next, we have this little straw cleaner. Of course, this part I think sounds so tingly. Why am I so close to you? Miss Aria. Oh, you're not going to be able to see her. Maybe. No. Oh, there she is. Okay, she's gone. Thank you. of trippy looking. I just realized, like, do I just constantly laugh at myself? Like, is that a thing? Laugh at my stupid jokes. On this cool picture face thing I got from, I think I just got it from like a thrift store. Do what makes you happy. What makes me happy? Watching Netflix and eating some food. I'll go do that after this. Right here. And then we just have like a plain triangle. Hello? We just have like a plain triangle now. Doing amazing, splendid, darlings. is like what I use almost every day on the ends of my hair. And after using this for a while, I will say my hair does look and feel healthier. So I really recommend this. Just gonna spray a little bit. Whoops, some got on your face. I'll get it after. Sorry if that hurt your ears. Okay, while we're here, we're already here. I kind of just like scrunch my hair into it. On the top of my head though, because it's oil and my hair gets pretty oily at the top, so I let dry shampoo take care of that. Okay, let's mix you up. Scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. Lo-fi style.